sacrificing himself so his human handlers didn't have to.
This officer is extremely distraught. He's heartbroken.
The lead car was driven by handler Jared Joyner inside the body of his faithful companion. Even this time, his 7-year-old boy was along for the ride. In Lake Wales, Evan Axelbeck, Fox 13 News.
Thoughts, of course, are with that officer tonight. Both officers have been placed on administrative leave as the investigation continues, and the chief says they will be given as much time as they need to recover emotionally.